so you have an option to have it automatic 400 or leave it at 100. I think I'm gonna do the 400.